Intra-party democracy is based on the idea that for the consolidation of a successful democracy, it is important that parties that are very important instruments of politics also practice their own internal democracy. People within a party must have the freedom to associate with each other and from that basis freely articulate their views.